This is an update video for August. So this is my battery box. Got it installed. This is my passive vent. This part here removes the hydrogen. This part over here is where the cold air comes down to the bottom. Four 6-volt US battery 145s. Got those on sale for 40 bucks a piece. Kind of mixed results on efficiency. This is just a little MPP charge controller I got. Got it on eBay for 30 bucks. It's got a low control, that's what I liked about it. This is a Canadian Tire Eliminator 3000 watt digital power inverter. Just have plugs there. I still have to hook up over here. This is when you're just running 1000 watts. Hook another set over there when you want to do 3000. Plan is hopefully you can run a vacuum on it. Using 0 watts right now. This gray conduit goes all the way up to inside our cabin. And there's a power bar attached to that. That's where we can plug our iPhones and computers into. And charge cord right there. That goes up to the solar panels that are up above. There it goes up there. This is the venting pipe. Comes out top. I'll show you that in a second. This is my vent for my box. So this is the for the hydrogen to escape. So I got a PVC pipe. Going down, right through the deck. Really windy here. We're having a bit of a windstorm right now. I can let that go. Real good gusts. This is actually my first real-time test of how everything all hooked up. The big wind turbine isn't really doing as much as I thought it would, but I guess you can't complain. Wind turbine's getting some good speed.